have bad news.
Hey, you.
Adios, vato.
There's a group of arms dealers nearby. The prices are high, but the selection is huge. Maybe we should check it out.
I'm down.
It's a walk in the park.
Mm-hmm.
Gathering around the base. We should get ready to kick their ass.
I think we're alone. That's worth taking. Thank you. Stuff in here. Could be worse. I tire out lugging this shit around. Search complete. Starting to fade. Yo, I need a vehicle stat.
It's on the to-do list. plague may hurt us worse than the feds. Now, before the pullout, the army had labs creating a cure. In their absence, Red Talon's working hard to finish the job. We won't let you down. Can you get a hand over here? Can you spare someone?
That much harder.
Now we're picking fights with each other. Like we don't have enough problems.
You're hearing this. I sure could use some help out here.
Low on that. push me, all right?
Come on in. Just don't fuck up or you'll be Zed food.
Come, come. Visit and rest a bit.
Over my undead body, literally. Time for you to go straight to hell!
Better turn back. You're not wanted here.
Piece of shit!
I'm only saying this once, but thank you.
We now have more weapons and fewer enemies. This is the road to peace.
What a load of crap.
Damn, this shit is heavy. You can't carry that. Can't carry that. Oh, good. Nothing. Keep it coming.
Yeah. Something stinks around here.
Oh yeah, it's all of you and your stupid ideas.
Work keeps us alive, so I got shit to do now.
That's too much, man.
Still taking care of that thing we discussed?
I'm getting low on that.
If I say I'm feeling hopeful, would that jinx us?
We have to improve our storage capacity, unless we like losing stuff like this.
That just rang the dinner bell. Too loud. Can someone see if the other enclaves have leads on places to quote-unquote shop?
We've got people on it.
I like that the network makes you feel like a part of something bigger. Something safer, too. Better get that bloater from a distance. Looks like it's been picked clean. Nothing here we can use. Do it.
just need a second to catch my breath. Locked. Did anything hear that? Always in the last. Heading back now.
Not okay.
Fucking bullshit, man.
Never trust a dead guy to stay fucking dead.
Yuck. we needed was a helping hand. Instead, we'll just be moving on.
That was the last one.
Best way to survive the apocalypse, don't you think?
Are we sure we have all the facts?
Get rid of—
Man, I really hope somebody hears this. Gets me out of this fucking jam.
Glad we cleared this up. I'm staying. For now.
Are you okay? You get bit by a plague zombie?
Not unless plague zombie's a brand of beer.
Until we get more storage in this place, we're gonna keep losing shit like this.
Watch out, they're everywhere. Those guys look hungry.
I'm spent. Not done with that. That was noisy. Can't do it. Real smart. Now we're in it. We've still got Zeds to deal with. Nice job clearing out those infestations. Feels manageable again. Nice.
I'm way too hungry to be useful right now.
If we don't deal with these infestations, we're just inviting an attack. I've seen all I can see. Just what we needed.
I owe you one.
Plague hearts were part of God's plan. I'd like to have words with them.
I launched toy boats at the shore, hoping they'd reach a land I never could. When I was part of the army, I fought for that dream. I'm with Red Talon now, but my purpose hasn't changed.
You want me to say it? Fine. This situation maybe isn't completely hopeless.
You ain't dead yet? Nice!
Here you go.